Shepherd, yep, left. Jacob in the center with Mason. Let's go, Jacob, right outside.
Where am I?
No.
Can I have a patty coach?
Where's Trevor?
Yep, right outside wing. Trevor up top. Okay, let's go.
It's too hot to win.
Which Jacob?
Which one?
Right outside. Okay.
My one.
Yeah.
There's three Jacobs.
Actually, you know what? Let's leave Jacob out there. Hey, you center mid to start, and Leo up top. Okay. Then we're gonna switch it up. He's out. All right, here we go. Jefferson on three. One, two, three. Jefferson. Let's go. Come on.
I know who the starter is. Okay.
Jefferson in the center, and then we're gonna switch it up. Gotta go to the ball, boys.
Pass, Dylan. Good work. Get wide, Jacob. That's a great ball. Go, Jacob. Go. Out wide. You can't play with it.
Well, it's got to be quick, boys. Got to be quick out of the back. Play feet, boys. Feet.
Through balls. Look for through balls.
Good.
Look for a through ball, Cam. You got Jacob. Go, Jacob. Go to it.
Good, Mace. Come on, mate.
Maybe you got to do that real quickly.
Kevin, you got to look better. You got to look up more. Jacob, I need you out more when we get the ball. We need space. Lay out the ball.
Jeff! Let's go.
Come on, Aiden. Aiden,
let's go.
Right away.
Pass it up.
Yeah, you pulled the ball.
Bryson's got to be faster.
Go!
Way Ben.
Turn it outside face. Go!
Check the shoulder.
got three here. Roslyn, behind the ball, Roslyn. Pull out now.
Yeah. Roslyn, take your shoulder. About the middle player, Roslyn. All right, first to the ball here. We gotta be stepping, Cal. Bryson, keep it outside. Bryson, look where you are. Look where the ball is.
Slide over.
Good, let's go again. Again.
Go, left to three.
Left. Deadly pass.
Get ready.
Just be ready.
Yes, Jack. It's all right.
Hey! It's all right, Jack. Keep shooting.
Play long. You can play long. You're not.
Good work, Jake.
I can't.
Just play it long.
Just play it wide.
Drop.
watch middle.
Yes, Gio. Yes, Gio. Hear it. Great job, Gio. Hey, as you get your waters, hey, eyes on me real quick. Boys. On that half, they used their skills to outmaneuver us. Once we figured out where they were going, we started playing a lot better. You gotta clean it up a little bit in the back. They're fast. Right, they have two kids that are really fast and really skilled. You have to be on their backs. I don't want them having any space. If you have a man in your area on defense, on their back. All right? If you're on their back, they do not get enough momentum to go by you. All right? We have plenty of speed on our team, too. We just have to be next to our man. All right? They have skill. Don't dive in. I don't want to see any of this. Any
of the water diving.
Three, that one kid that scored the goal, he
that
juked.
That was complete wrong.
He juked.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, absolutely. I thought you were talking about the free kick.
No, that kid beat three of our players, and then beat our goalie, and they scored. All right, so that's a very... Hey, listen. Concentrate on us, all right? We did really well for about 10 minutes of that half. Very well. We moved the ball well. We got it outside. We got it inside. We had a finish, right? Keep pressure on. Teams with skill, if you give them pressure, they're going to turn it over. If you give them time, they're going to pass all the way around us. Got to get pressure. Get yourself tired. Come out.
Hey, guys, listen. We've got shade and water and a lot more of us. Yeah,
come on. You boys don't want to give away a game.
Tire them out. They're going to get more tired.
Listen to Coach Devin real quick. Listen up. Yep, listen up.
All right, guys, so there's little things. Like,
listen.
It's called
listen.
Triggering. So when that ball goes really high on race defense, and they have to take part.
But it can't just be Gio, because it's going to come from the other side too. So all left and right back, we have to get in the inside of our men. Full side, inside, to the near post of the cross. Just when we're diving in, make sure if we get beat, don't dive in. Try to get back, cut off the goal, pick a spot. Just like Luke probably in basketball, you want to beat them to a spot. You don't want to beat the ball. You know where they're going. Other than that, midfield, let's stay tight. Stop going so wide. They're controlling the ball in the midfield, and that's how they get the ball out wide to their wingers, and that's how they're beating us, starting in the midfield. So we're able to shut down their midfield to start. They're not going to get that ball out wide more, and it'll allow us to have more possession. Let's go, though.
Our game to win, not
give
a game away. We drove all the way here. We have four games. You can give one away, right? We don't want to give a game away. All right, so we got here.
Listen.
Pay attention.
Order.
Gio, back left defense. Yeah. Hunter in the middle, Cam on the right, Shepard, Dylan, Mason, Jacob, Trevor will start the game. All right, has everybody got it? Hey,
you're
everybody ready to go in quick?
In the middle, how do you want them?
No, that's fine.
How do you want
Griffin's doing?
How do you want Mason to go? Mason, go.
Whatever you guys figure it out. Let's go, we gotta get on the field.
Right,
ready?
Center.
Jefferson on three, ready? One, two, three! Everybody's ready, we're going in quick.
Landed behind the ball, landed.
Let's go, guys! Let's go,
let's go! Russell's slide.
Good job. Yes, Trevor. Get on, Trevor.
Oh, Push! 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 Push!